grocery, so it's three times the cost, you know, and that so many theaters ban people from bringing outside food in, that it's an issue, so he's suing.
Especially with kids, you know, there, because when you walk in there, the snacks, you smell them, you see them, they're huge, they're at their eye level, so they're asking for it, and they're so expensive. I've gone through making the kids share, saying no, I sneak my own in now,
but... You do what?
I will.